Wednesday morning at 5 o'clock, as the day begins, silently closing her bedroom door, leaving the note that she hoped would say more. She goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching her handkerchief. Stepping outside, she is free. She is leaving. She is leaving home after living alone for so long. Snores as his wife gets into her dressing gown, picks up the letter that's lying there, standing alone at the top of the stairs. She breaks down and cries to her husband, "Daddy,
let's have a home.